Thanks for joining us at News-Sentinel.com. I'm Tom Davis, sports editor with the News-Sentinel, joined by Comets beat reporter Blake Sebring. Blake, the Comets jump out to a 1-0 lead in this series with Kalamazoo, 4-2. They really peppered Joel Martin a lot early. What were your thoughts on the game?
I thought Joel played pretty well, actually. I thought the thing was the Comets just beat up on his defense so much that he had nobody to help him. Kalamazoo had shots early and they missed the net or the Comets blocked them. So they had chances early to get back in it. But once the Comets got up 2-1, and that really seemed to open the door a little bit, because there was an 8-minute period there in the third where Kalamazoo didn't get any shots on goal, right. And that was the game.
Now, how important is it to get out to a 1-0 lead, or is this a series, a one-game series, and so momentum really means nothing?
No, it means everything. Comets are 29-2 when they win the first game of a series at home. So that was big. Now, tomorrow night's even bigger, because if they go in 1-1, then they're 20-22. So tomorrow night's the game. It's not tonight. It's tomorrow night.
Well, plus with the next three games on the road, if they lose tomorrow night, momentum really has swung completely to the Wings.
And if they win tomorrow night, then the Wings got to win 4 out of 5. And that's really going to be hard to do against Roman Will the way he's playing right now. I mean, you can see where he's going to be an NHL star. I mean, he's so rock solid. You would swear he's 32 instead of 22. I mean, he's just so mature for his age.
It was a chippy game tonight. A lot of penalties on both sides. Was that something that you expected?
Yeah, I really did. And I thought it was a real key to the game, because the Comets scored 4-on-4. And it's like, you can cover the money line okay, 5-on-5, but 4-on-4, they're deadly. Right. And that gave the Comets some momentum right off the bat.
All right, well, follow him at Blake Sebring on Twitter, and your blog is?
TailingTheComets.com.
All right, complete coverage of the Comets postseason all spring long, however long it goes. Thanks for joining.